them above the Canadians, Cotroni on Bradshaw, but not enough to move up on the Polish team.
Stephanie Guardia, Frank Laporte.
The other French team in medal contention, Stephanie Guardia and Frank Laporte. They won the compulsory dances and then second in the original dance. And they are currently in second place trying to catch the Russians.
Well, she looked like she had a little stumble there. Looked like she almost missed a toe kick. Already a free dance that's going to have a lot more turns and transitions than their teammates, which again reflects technical difficulty. It's pretty straightforward. If you just sit and watch, count the number of position changes, count the number of turns. The more of each, most likely the more difficult, more technically challenging the program.
Certainly a very well-performed free dance, but I think in terms of technical difficulty, it was not one of the more difficult free dances. And I'm trying to be unbiased here, but I have to put the Canadians ahead of this free dance, and certainly one of the best free dances out there today.
Stephanie Guardia, Frank Laporte, they were second going into the free dance.
Well, I certainly don't think it's going to catch the Russians. That to me, is a medal that's already been given and awarded, and they've probably taken it home and slipped it into their dresser drawer. But I have to think that they're going to at least stay on the podium, and it's going to be a question of whether it's silver or bronze.
Technical marks come up, and the low mark at .1. And now the artistic second-place ordinal from Canada, silver medalists. Russia, the French bronze for Poland, Cotroni.